but some of you may be aware that we are also the custodians of remembrance. And what does that mean? It means that in general, nationally, we support local authorities and councils. We encourage people to hold the sacrifice that any individual in any conflict made. But we also encourage people and groups to recognise and celebrate the sacrifices that were made outside of those people who were soldiers, sailors and airmen and women. Those people who worked in the fields, in the factories, in the mines and in the home, who made sure that during conflict the society was there for other people to go back to and to continue once that conflict was over. And made sure that the country was able to re-establish itself once the conflict was over. So ordinary people doing ordinary things that we have to be grateful for. But sometimes ordinary people did extraordinary things, and Madge Addy is a fantastic example of that. Someone who does not fall within our typical idea of the sacrifice made during remembrance period. Somebody whose courage and determination and calmness under pressure is hard to fathom, because she must have known when she was working in France and Germany that if she was caught, she will have been executed. And it's hard to imagine, being under those circumstances, what an amazing woman she must have been. And it is really amazing that the community is remembering that individual. This is not necessarily about CENTAFs and those who paid the ultimate sacrifice, because people like Madge Addy were so key during the conflict in World War II that they undoubtedly saved many lives and are unsung heroes. So I'd like to thank this community for recognising the sacrifice and the courage of Madge Addy.